So coming to the next class, in exercise 2.9, and this is for 11th standard maths, basic algebra, exercise 2.9, the last question. If you like this video, you please share it to others also. You can see this in the name, Gomathi, Dharmarajan. I am working as a headmistress in Government High Secondary School, Coimbatore. Now, we see the 12th question. This is very simple one. This can be written as A by 1 plus S. This is of type 1. Then plus BS plus C. Quadratic equation. This is very easy. Second type, if you find the quadratic equation, definitely you have to write AX plus B by and the denominator factor, or CX plus B D by denominator factor. So this for this you take the LCM. So 1 plus S, 1 plus X square, is just cross multiply. So A bracket 1 plus X square, then BX plus C, then 1 plus S. So this denominator you get cancelled. So you write the remaining. Here 1 plus X square, then BX plus C, 1 plus S, equal to this 7 plus S. The numerator appear with it, no? Now on the box for the other part, you write as it is. Now you put X equal to, you have the X squared is there. Okay, B bracket, BX plus C. Here you write BX plus C. You have plus 1 is there. So put X equal to minus 1. Up in that la minus 1. So put X equal to minus 1. Inge plus 1. So plus 1 means you are writing minus 1 so that it will be getting cancelled. 0 value. So A bracket 1 plus minus 1 square panna 1 a. Then B is complete 0 value. You know, is 0 applicable, 0 into something completely 0. Equal to 7 plus 7 minus 1. So this is equal to 6. Therefore 2a equal to 6. So a equal to 3. So before that we check the answer for that. Here a equal to 3. So this one is the correct one. Next put x equal to 0. 0 na. A bracket 1 plus here x square, that means 0 plus b into 0 plus c, then 1 plus 0. So here a plus this will be 0 plus c, 1 plus 0, 1 into something same. So this is equal to, in this side in the this side you are writing 7 plus 0, so equal to 7. So a was 3. So 3 plus c equal to 7, which implies c equal to 7 minus 3, 4. So that also we check the answer. Here c equal to 4, isn't it? So that is correct one. Now you can substitute or equate x square. Coefficient of x square. So equating coefficient of x square. X square term is equal to. So a into x square. So you write a x square. Then here b x, inge or x. So if you multiply this and this, you can write b x square. Yeah, b x into x b x square. Here no x square term. No x square term. So which implies you can write it as 0 x square, because no x square term, so write 0 x square, cancel x square everywhere. So a plus b equal to 0, a equal to 3. So 3 plus b equal to 0, which implies b equal to minus 3. So for that also we check the answer. So b equal to minus 3. So that is the correct one. Correct the answer and write in the first step. So this can be written as A equal to 3 for this one. Y 1 plus S plus B minus 3. Yeah. So minus 3 S plus 3 4. Y 1 plus S. இது கூட பாசிட்டிவ் இந்த மைனஸ் வந்து 1 plus s plus இந்த 4 முன்னாடி எழுதிட்டு minus 3s இங்கே 1 plus s square. Here you are writing sum. So this is very very simple sum, partial fraction. You want to keep in mind for rule 1 the roots are different. Rule 1 means, you know, roots are zeros are different. Distinct. Where roots are given. Appo you have your A by first factor plus B by second factor or C by third factor, in that way you are writing. Then for the quadratic equation means you write this one. Then for repeated rule na suppose x minus 2 over 2. Ipdi inda you write f minus 1 power 1 then sorry f minus 2. X minus 2 power 2 or X minus 3 power 3. This is for A by, B by and C by. Here so many times we have seen. Just for review I am saying this formula. So if you like this video, you please share it to others. And you can see this in the name Gomathi, Dharmarajan. Thank you students.